Sioux Falls is genuinely one of the most underrated places I've ever been. The only cloud on earth. Like, before going, I didn't even know it existed. Stairs over your roof. The bar was so low, I just pulled up and I said, wow, this is cool. And all it had to do was exist, and it would have beat my expectations of it. But that's where I ran into some problems. I went on Memorial Day weekend, so everything was closed. And that's how you know a city is white as fuck. These are the white people they warned you about. Oh, we're gonna take a day off so we can remember all the war crimes we committed overseas. Yeah, nice, dude, nice. No, you take a day off when you're dead. You exist to serve me. And if you can't even run your goddamn city, I don't wanna be there. And for that reason alone, I could never live in Sioux Falls. I'm reporting to you live from the biggest golf course in the world, Badlands Chugs. Built in 1973, this is big. Apparently Tiger Woods went here sometime. Legend has it, Tiger Woods in 1985 got lost here and they went looking for him. And it took them approximately a little bit like a thousand years to find. They still haven't found Tiger Woods. He's lost in this golf course. This is a golf course. A golf course. It's 17,000 holes. Apparently. I don't know. It could be wrong. Could not even be true. You could never. No one has ever completed this golf course. It's estimated that it would take approximately 47 days to finish all the holes, so no one's done that. But people have dedicated that kind of time to video games of golf. Probably. Or Wii Golf. Does anyone still play Wii Golf? Just like go outside and play Wii Golf outside. You ever think of that? That's a good idea. You should try it sometime. Take an extension cord out of your house and then go outside and then play Wii Sports outside. It's fun for the whole family. You could get a tan. I'm here at the biggest Wii Golf Sports Center outside in the world. No one has ever brought a Wii here to play Wii Sports, but I'm not going to be the first one either. No one has ever been here to play Wii Golf, which I think is a damn shame. I think that they should take an extension cord out all the way here and then hook up a Wii. Because if you're not playing Wii Golf at a national park, then what are you doing with your life? Cars. I love cars. I love nature. Nature, that's why I came out here, to say hello to nature. I'll wait for this car. No, it's all right. You're not interrupting. There's so many goddamn cars. Stop, people. Stop it. I'm trying to record a nature video. But you're not nature. No, you are not. This is a golf course. And I'm here. I'm also here. And you can go golfing here. Or not. You don't have to. You don't have to go golfing. Okay, some people like to go swimming in here. You know, in the summertime, they fill it up with water and they turn it into a public pool. Did you know that? Because now you do. Definitely come here if you're trying to swim. Yeah, I think I know why they call it Badlands. Like, you definitely can't plant anything here. It's very quiet. I don't know how far my voice travels. But we're here. This place is like the Grand Canyon Junior. Like Lil Canyon, if you will. A rapper. Yeah.
It costs $35. There are helicopters overhead. This is nature. I mean, look at down there, nature. It's kind of sad, honestly, when I sit down and think about it. This is not nature. I mean, it is, but like, it's so, like, there's like Cheeto dust on the trails and shit. Like, I found a lollipop on one of them. It's kind of sad. It's just like, I fucking hate Americans. My only hope is that that rain stays over there, because I don't want to be rained on. I want my parade to be rained on. Whose motherfucking shoes are shaped like the number 8? What the fuck? Whose foot is shaped like that? I'm having fun. I am. It's, at least that's what I'm telling myself, so I don't jump down there. Or at least that's what I'm telling myself, so I don't have to jump down there. Have to.
Badlands was absolutely beautiful. The weather was perfect. Birds were chirping. People were outside. It was the sounds of fathers warning their childs not to go down there because it's my duty to take care of you. I don't want to have to drag your body out of there. As I looked out into the stuff, I was like, wow, that's bad. There was one moment where I wanted to go up somewhere, and I went up somewhere, and then I was like, oh, up here is too high, so I had to get down, and I, you know, it could have been bad, but it wasn't. So, you know, what? I'm alive. I have a confession to make again. I enjoyed my time at Sioux Falls and Badlands. I don't actually hate these places. It may be a surprise to you that I'm actually just saying that kind of thing for comedic effect, and I don't actually hate my... Badlands is inaccurately named Badlands because I think these lands are pretty good. Badlands are pretty bad lands, man.
I'll be a good sport, be a good sport. I'll be a sportsman. I'll be a good sport, be a good sport. I'll be a sportsman. Be a good sport, I'll be a sportsman.